Day two of the experimentation of cooking and using the sun's heat. We failed on the egg on the parking lot, but we heard that you can cook them on the dash. It's going to be 120 today. We're going to try to cook this in Conklin's vehicle. We figure either way, Conklin's vehicle is going to smell awesome.
Right now it's 10:30 a.m.
Good placement. Dark interior.
Yeah.
I'm very confident in this.
Now I am going to lock it. All the windows are up because we have cats here.
And stoners.
We don't want them scratching at the windows trying to get these cookies.
We're starving. This is check number one. I'd say it's been about...
It's been an hour and a half.
Look at, they're all like flattening out into a nice little shape on us. We have reason to be confident. We're at 3 hours right now, and they're looking good. I mean, it's coming together. We're pretty close. I think the nice things are going to stay soft.
They are.
They're not going to get all crispy and hard. Number three, we're at about 4.5 hours, and it is still looking like there's some soft-baked cookies, but they are looking pretty good.
There. I don't think we're going to get the brown crispiness. These are going to be warm, gooey cookies.
I think there would be a nice, like, soft batch, if you will.
Keep saying this over and over again, but my truck is going to smell amazing.
5 hours, aren't we?
5.5.
We're at 5.5 hours. I think this is as good as we're going to get. We knew there were going to be some soft batch action.
I think it's since it's in the shade now, we're going to lose some temperature, but...
When are we going to eat them?
I think we can take them out now.
Take a whiff in there. Smells delicious.
Yeah. Put that on a pine tree.
Let's take them inside where we're not sweating, right?
They look good.
They're totally cooked. They're not soft at all. I mean, not in a bad way.
Cheers.
All the way through.
Oh, definitely.
We're gonna do this every day.
Success.
Everybody enjoying cookies. Everybody enjoying truck cookies.
Yeah, I think that we should come out a little quicker next time.